Good morning. Hi, everyone. Good morning, Khadija. Good morning.
Something done.
Good morning, Nora. Hi. How are you? Yes, hi everybody. How are you?
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, Abdul. Good morning, Khadija. Hi, Nora. Are you sleepy? Are you still sleeping? No. What are you doing, Abdul? Oh, don't do that. No, don't do that. Wait. Okay, take out your maths notebook quickly. Everyone, take out your maths notebook. Quick. Abdul, tell me how many bottles I'm holding. Abdul, hi. Tell me how many bottles I'm holding.
How many bottles?
Two.
Count.
Two. One, two.
Perfect. Khadija, tell me how many bottles teacher is holding. Okay.
Sure, okay. How many bottles?
It's closed. Count the lid. Lid dikhta kya? Lid ko count karna lo. Dikhta kya wo?
One, two.
Bolo.
One, two, three, four.
Show your fingers.
Yay! Good job. Okay, Nora, now you will tell teacher. Hi, Ezan. Nora, how many bottles?
Good morning.
Nora, tell me how many bottles I'm holding.
Three.
Count. One.
Two, three.
Show me with fingers how many bottles. Correct. Okay. Now, Izan, you are going to tell me how many bottles, okay? Oh, no, I can't hear you. Okay, tell me. Oops.
You want to remember all that?
Three.
How many bottles I have?
One, two, three, four, five.
Correct. One, two, three, four, five. Show me with your fingers.
Five.
Perfect. Okay. My kids are very smart, isn't it? Yes. All right. Now we are going to write all the spellings, okay? Teacher will tell you the number. You will write the spelling. You have to write the spelling. See, I will be showing with my fingers. How many fingers is it?
Two.
So what spelling you are going to write?
T-O-O-2.
Correct. Write it down in your notebook, Abdul. Write the spelling of two. Quick. Show me your notebook. Yes, everyone. Yes. Nora, in your maths notebook, beta. This is your English notebook. Take out your maths notebook. Mm-hmm. The square one. Okay, ready? Abdul, are you writing?
Pardon.
No? Why? Please write, otherwise I'll start crying. Don't do this with me. Write number two. Two. Please write, don't make me cry. I have a pretty face. Don't you think so?
Number two.
Nora, you are writing in your math notebook, right? Perfect. Yes, in this notebook only you will write. Number two, write down number two. Show me once you are done. Abdul? Right quickly. Number two. Khadija, done. Show me your notebook. I can't see. TWO2. Perfect. Yes, Abdul. Izan, have you written? Can you show me your notebook? Izan, Nora. TWO2. Perfect. Perfect. Thank you, both of you. Nora. Yes, Bitta. Quickly write down and show it to teacher. Number two. Now you have to write this number. Count fingers. Tell me how many fingers are these. Quickly. Izan, Noah, count the fingers first. Abdul, count how many fingers?
Four.
Yes, so now you have to write the spelling of four. Show it to teacher.
F-O-U-R, four.
Yes. Write in your notebook. Nora, place the phone properly so that I can see you, beta. Perfect.
Hello, bhai sahab. Jaldi nikali.
Number four. No, you have to write number four. This is three. You have to write number four. Yes, Khadija? F-O-U-R, four. Perfect. Who is next? Izan, are you done? Hello? Focus here, beta. You got frozen, I guess. Yes. Abdul, are you done writing number four? Show it to teacher. Quick. Yes, Izan. Perfect. F-O-U-R. Very good. F-O-U-R. Well done. Abdul, your letters are dancing. They are going up and down, up and down. Yes, Nora? Where are you? Okay. Next, you have to write this number. Count how many fingers? First, you have to count. Abdul, tell me how many fingers are these? Correct. Nora, how many fingers?
One.
Yes, now you have the spelling. High five. Write down the spelling quickly. Izan? Now you have to write the spelling of five.
F-O-U.
Hmm? Five.
F-O-U-R is four. You have to write five. Five.
Edu four, F four, you are four. In the tie all edu, is it in the F four, you
are
four. F four, you are four. After the company. Five.
What happened, Nora? Nora, sit properly, beta. Sit properly. Yes, perfect. Very good, Abdul. Khadija, are you done?
F-O-U-R-E-E-5.
Well done. Good job. Nora, can I see your notebook?
F-O-U-R. Ma'am, you can't see
it. F-O-U-R. 4. Five. Now let's wait for Nora. Nora, quickly write down five. Quickly. Yes, Izan. Five. F-I-V-E. Five. Is I'm done with number five? Can I see your notebook? Am I audible? Yes. Five. Yes, but you have written number six after five. It will be five beta. Five. Okay, very good. Well done. Okay, next number is, pay attention. What is this number? Khadija, what is this number? Nora, Khadija?
One.
So you will be spelling of one.
Yes.
One. Abdul, Izan, Nora, write down the spelling of one. One. Done. O-N-E. One. Perfect, Nora. Well done. Abdul. Khadija, done. Very good, Nora. Choing. Choing. Give me high five. Izan, beta, pay attention over here. Show me your notebook. O-N-E-1. Perfect. Abdul? Can I see your notebook? Khadija, done? O-N-E-1. Good job. Abdul, quickly show me your notebook. Where is number one? Show me quickly. ask mama to show. Okay, last number is, count the fingers. Izan, Nora, Khadija, Abdul. Abdul.
You should count and say.
1, 2, 3.
Okay.
Abdul, count the numbers. Abdul. Okay, first you want to show. Izan. Yes, Nora. Write down the number 3.
Say again.
Yes.
Ma'am.
Ma'am, teacher, baby grow, ma'am.
Show me your notebook. Let me see. Izan, show me your notebook. All the numbers with spelling.
F-O-U-E-R.
Notebook dikhao, aise notebook dikhao, aise aise.
T-H-R-E-E. Not O anyone. Anyone, one aise. H-R-E-E.
Nora, sit properly, beta. Khadija, done? All the numbers? Yes, show. Oh, wow. Perfect. Very good. Yes. T-H-R-E-E. 3. Very good, Nora. Izan and Abdul, please show me your notebook. Quickly, beta. Quickly, quickly, quickly. Jaldi. Abdul, what a beautiful handwriting. Wow. Very good. Well done, Izan. Good job. I'm super proud. Teacher is very proud. Oh my God, lovely. Let's high five. High five. Join. High five. Join me. Everyone deserves it. Okay. A smiley with hearts and a donut. Eat it, snatch it, snatch it. All right, chalo, now let's stand up quickly. Everyone, stand up. Stand up, stand up, stand up. Good. Clap for 3 times. Count and clap, okay? Count and clap. The way teacher is doing. 1, 2, 3. Correct. Again, count and clap 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. Perfect. Okay. Now you have to jump, jump 4 times. Count. And jump. 1, 2, 3, 4. Count and jump. Yes. Okay. Now we have to count 5 times and jump forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now count 3 times and jump backward. 1, 2, 3. Perfect. Now we are going to show our fingers. Okay. First count. 1, 2, 3, 4. Abdul and Izan, you're not doing. 5. Abdul? Abdul? Knock, knock. Do it with teacher. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right. Now sit down and take out your notebook. Now you have to write 10 times number 6 and you will show it to teacher. Number 6, spelling is S-I-X. Then you have to draw the lines, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This way you have to do 10 times and show it to teacher. Come on, everyone, start. Abdul Izan, please write. Nora, write down properly. S-I-X-6. Also tell the spelling. S-I-X-6. You have to write 10 times. Nora, are you writing, Bita? Yes, very good. S-I-X, 6. Done, everyone. Yes, are we done? Abdul, Izan, Khadija, Nora. Still writing? Okay, take your time. Abdul? Have you written all the words, numbers with spelling? Quickly. S-I-X, six. Good. Good job, everyone. Khadija, well done. Well done, Nizan. Well done, Nora. So the number six spelling is S-I-X.
That's the
Yes, Vita.
No.
All right, everyone, now quickly stand up again. Stand up. Okay, we are going to slap like this. Six times. Count and slap. Abdul Izan, count and slap. One, three, four, five, and six. Izan and Abdul, why you are not doing? Teacher will start crying. Oh, please do. Don't do this with me. Abdul, yes. Come on. 5, 6, 7, go. 1, 2. And six. Very good. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. Okay, now we are going to clap for six times. Chalo, quickly.
Clap.
Beta, count and clap. Let's start with teacher. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Good job, everyone. Toy. And Abdullah will cry because you were not doing. All right. So practice number six at home. And I'll see you on Monday. Bye-bye.